Taylor Swift's concert here in Singapore have sold out in 8 hours. Our fans in Singapore.
Hi, come with me to the Eras tour. So today we'll be packing this. It's a 20-page lyric book because I don't know any lyrics to the songs and I don't want to be screaming the wrong lyrics. Then we have this. It's the SF earplugs.
Airports.
And just in case I'm bored and I need to watch some Netflix over there. Oh, hand sanitizer because COVID. 2 power banks with an Apple cable. And yeah, that's about it.
Bye.
Hi, we have now reached, and this woman is
still doing a vlog.
The woman is now 40 minutes late.
Yes.
By the way, this is Zoe. She has appeared in like this vlog. Like,
oh my god.
Oh, what do you mean?
Is this your Taylor Swift vlog?
Yes, I think so. Food. What is this? This is. Ipoh Hor Fun, but I changed mine to yellow noodle. She got the Hor Fun one.
Yep.
Green chili. Yay, cutlery. Thank you. Okay, bye. We're gonna show you where we are done eating. Hi, now we are currently stuck in the middle of this like human. What's this place? Why are you embarrassed? It's not really that embarrassing. Yeah, it's like just really, really long queue. Yeah, we're gonna navigate this place because we are apparently on the wrong side of the stadium. Whoops. Hey, we're here. Thank you. Bracelets. Is there any return or not?
Just keep.
Hey, what about saving the earth, Zoe?
No touching.
Hey,
what
are
you
craving for? Like, food. Hi, we have reached the National Stadium. Whoa. Hey, don't fall.
No friends, no friends. And let me know, is there anyone here who lives in Singapore? I have another question. Is there anyone here tonight who traveled here from somewhere else?
Walls of insincerity shifting.
If you wish to romanticize.
Oh my God, you can-
Yeah.
it's become just very chaotic and it's become the challenge for me to like think of new things to do for
I think I've been a little too kind.
look at that wristband collection points. Nothing! At Coldplay.